Elk Mound man will serve community service for sexually assaulting a child in Eau Claire County. Adam Sharp was handed that sentence by Judge John Manydeeds yesterday. Sharp pleaded no contest to reduce charges of touching a girl inappropriately back in 2018. He was given the choice between 30 days in jail with Huber and 240 hours of community service. He picked community service.